there's a very real reason to have the taxi cab industry as good as you possibly can have it. I mean, the goals of most cities for their taxi cab industry are to have a low-cost, readily available, public on-demand service provided by the private sector with a level of income that drivers can make a decent living. And you want that service there 24 hours a day, every day of the year. So the goals and objectives are pretty much around that activity.